ever since the beginning of this quarantine, a lot of people have asked me, David, what are you doing to survive? What are you doing to keep living? What are you doing to pass the time, to get over the loneliness, the boredom, the anxiety, the thoughts that you may never see, the good life that you once saw? I do the only thing that I can do.